you see where I've got a, it's just a simple setup. I used spare blocks, pieces left over, you know, from cutoffs and whatnot. Nailed them to the floor, used those as a template. They're just right down on the floor of this old Connex. It's nice and level. And then you just come in and lay all your lumber in it, nail it all up. Go out here and show you the trusses. I've got 8 completed. Ran out of nails. I used 3,000 nails on 8 trusses. But it only, now that everything's cut out, it takes me about 20 minutes a piece to put them together. So I'll go Monday and buy some more, another box of nails, and it'll take me no time, and I'll be finished. And we'll be ready to go up with the roof after that.